God, well, we love that attribute of God, and we're going to preach it. Because God's hatred is pure. It's a determination. It's a determination he will send some people to hell. That's God's hatred.
After seeing Fred Phelps protesting at Matthew's funeral, finding out that he was coming to Laramie for the trial of Russell Henderson, I decided that someone needed to stand toe-to-toe with this guy and show the difference. And I think at times like this, when we're talking about hatred as much as the nation is right now, that someone needs to show that there is a better way of dealing with that kind of hatred. So, our idea is to dress up like angels. So we have designed an outfit, for our wings are huge. They're like big ass wings. There'll be 10 to 20 of us that are angels. And what we're going to do is we're going to encircle Phelps. And because of our big wings, we are going to completely block him. So this big ass band of angels comes in. We don't say a fucking word. We just turn our backs to him and we stand there. And we are a group of people bringing forth a message of peace and love and compassion. And we're calling it Angel Action. Yeah, this 21-year-old little lesbian is ready to walk the line with him.
Those old preachers laid their hands on me. It's called an ordination. Mine was from Isaiah 58:1. Cry aloud, spare not. Lift up thy voice like a trumpet and show my people their transgressions.
And I knew that my angels were going to be taking the brunt of everything he had to yell and say. I mean, we were going to be blocking his view and he was going to be, like, pissed off to all hell. So, I went out and I bought